What's up, gamer friends? Taizy in the house, and welcome back to another Let's Play Call of Duty Vanguard as usual. Okay, my last gameplay, I really had a hard time. I wasn't really focused. I had some practice while I was offline. I wanted to try to get better, so I can start playing better for you guys and all that stuff, and I already got some of my characters and all that stuff. So, but I gotta let you know, I can't stay on too long. I gotta go to work. I gotta go to bed for work tomorrow. And to be honest with you, they need me very, 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 very early in the morning. Like, really early. But anyway, further ado, let's get to the game. More for time. Alright, here we go, guys. Right here. Got my new character. Alright, let's do this. Good. You know, my day was actually really good, actually. I think when I took a humongous nap yesterday. I took a humongous nap yesterday. Yo, that was it. I think I needed it. Alright, here we go, guys. Let's do it. Oh, that was Dead Dogs. Guys, doing that thing again, bro. It's doing that thing again, bro. Two shots. Lovely. I'm trying to look carefully on my radar. What am I missing? Bro. But when they shoot me, it takes them two bullets to kill me. Oh, what? At least it was positive. How much more I bet if I'm the final kill? Well, it looks like you guys are trash talking too. You listen to it? Just listen, guys. Nothing. Oh well. I guess today was just a regular old fashioned day. Oh god, here we go. I knew it. He ain't working the spawn in this game, bro. God, be kidding me, bro. I can't even focus on one person because the guns are not even loud in this game. He shot me once. He only shot me one time. Oh, he shot all of us one time, bro. The game is ridiculous. Oh wow, you turned this out mad quick. Who can back up so quick, bro? gotta be kidding me, bro. My goodness, bro. Not proud of missing, bro. I'm literally not proud of missing. Bro, you can't be serious, bro. Yo, I didn't even know he was up, still up. Yo, I didn't even know he was still up there. Yo, you kidding me? I really thought that was a teammate, bro. Yo, they need to work on a spawn in this stupid game, bro. That's so ridiculous how they can sit and camp like that. That's so ridiculous, bro. It's so ridiculous how they can sit and camp like that. Hey, trap us and I'll spawn. I don't move any of these guys, bro. They literally just trapped us right there and just camped the whole game. Man, this game's a struggle, bro. I don't understand, like, I don't know how they messed up on the spawning in this game, bro. You can literally just stand in the same spot and you can get spawn trapped right there, bro. You could be spawning right in this middle where you just died at, and they can still shoot you right there. God, man, I can't stand Call of Duty in their ways. How they do this, bro? Man, I walked into this, bro. Ada. In it. My goodness, bro. I don't even know how I was getting shot at, bro. That's so ridiculous, bro. Wow, I stood there like a dumbass. Really tried, and I really tried to shoot people, and they're not dying. No, I really can't with Call of Duty anymore, bro. Really fun if you give multiplayer a chance, bro. Like, this, I don't know anymore, man. Now multiplayer is doing that bullcrap. Multiplayer doing that bullcrap, bro. There is no way they can dodge my bullets like that. No, I literally can't kill anymore, guys. This is an issue. I literally can't kill anymore like I used to. Everyone just need to use silencers, bro, and they won't be seen. That's it. Everyone just need to have silencers. They don't have to be seen. Dude. Oh. The guy who ran out, yeah, he should have been dead. My gun's shaking too much, bro. I got quadruple kill, bro, by accident. My gun just keeps shaking him. Care about this victory, bro. This game is, bro. This game blows. Nope, this game blows, guys. Lost my hope for Call of Duty, bro. Hey, that's all the gameplay that I can do for you guys for today, because right now I gotta go to bed. Oh, this looks like I got a new pistol now. Oh, I gotta go, guys. I will definitely catch you guys tomorrow in the next video. So take care, you guys. Take care of yourselves, and later. Goodbye.